Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. One day, January 1st. Oh, you like that gossip? Like you the one thing you what gossip got done. Now I gotta work for the song. How many Rolling Stones you want? Yeah, I got a brand new spirit, speaking in tongues. Woke up on the side of the bed like I won. Talk like a win on my chest to that sun. G5 dealer, US to Taiwan. I hope you say that. I wanna play back. Mama knew I was a needle in a haystack. I'll be body boy.
Good morning, Cardinal Elementary students and teachers. It is time to begin school. Turn on your cameras and find a quiet place to learn. Buenos días, estudiantes y maestros de la Escuela Cardinal. Es hora de empezar la escuela. Enciendan sus cámaras y encuentren un lugar en silencio y apropiado para aprender. This is your principal, Dr. Abrego, with Cardinal Elementary News. Today is Thursday, March 4th, 2021. The temperature in Richmond, Virginia is 57 degrees. The weather forecast for today, partially cloudy. Today, Ms. Shepherd, our media specialist, will lead the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning, Cardinal Elementary. Let's say the pledge together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Have a great day, everybody.
Thank you, Ms. Shepherd, for leading the Pledge of Allegiance today. And now, let us recite together our Cardinal Elementary Pledge. Repeat after me. We, Cardinal Elementary students, pledge to be creative, avid readers, respectful to self and others, dedicated to the power of learning, inquisitive, nice to our teachers and friends, attentive listeners, lifelong learners. We pledge to be cardinals. Now let us sing together our Cardinal Elementary song.
Cardinal, cardinal is my school. Learning, playing, following the rules, reading math and history. Teachers make them fun for me. Cardinal Elementary, my school, my home, a part of me.
And our role model for this week is Miss Elizabeth Solano. She is our CIS coordinator. She helps all our students and parents find resources to learn new things, get things like shoes and coats and other resources that they can use for school. Ms. Solano is always very concerned about the well-being of our students, for which she partners with other members of our communities to help us meet the students, the needs of all our students. Thank you, Ms. Solano, for all you do to support Cardinal Elementary School. And our role model, student role models for this week are Angel and Catherine. They are fifth grade students in Mr. Kiso's class. Mr. Kiso says that Angel and Catherine represent Cardinal students because they were voted by their classmates as students of the month, Angel in December and Catherine in January. They have no missing work. They model the virtual norms, especially during turning on their cameras and participating in class discussions and activities. They come to class prepared and ready to learn. And they are always respectful, helpful, and empathetic to their peers. They also have very high grades. Angel and Catherine, you are definitely role models, not only for our fifth grade students, but for all students at Cardinal Elementary School. And now we have more students from Ms. Christian's class reading for us today. Let's see what they have.
A box, map on the mat.
Perfect. Next page. Oh, it's little.
I can see it.
Mm-hmm.
Tip, tap, tip, tap. Dot likes to dig and dig. I like to dig.
Fabulous. Let's keep going a little bit longer.
Dot likes socks.
Mm-hmm.
Tip, tap, tip, tap. Dig, dig, dig.
Awesome. Let's keep going.
Dot like pig. Dig. Dig, dig, dig. Shear.
Close. Shear. Yes.
Shear likes the mat.
Perfect. And this word right here, S-H-E, she.
She likes the mat.
Perfect. All right, one more.
Excellent job, Miss Christian's class, reading a book for us. I am excited about all the other videos I'm going to get from our teachers, having our own students read for our Cardinal News. Today, we also want to celebrate Mr. Corner's class. Mr. Corner's class has challenged itself to read 2,000 books on EPIC this year. They passed a major milestone yesterday, reading their 1,300th book. That's a big number. Book number 1,300. Wow. Mr. Corner is so proud of them and they love and their love for reading. He is so happy that his students are reading a lot and very excited about these books and all the stories they get to share in class. Mr. Corner's class, you guys rock, and we are so proud of you too. Congratulations. And remember, the letter of the week is the letter H. Here we have the word hug. Let's spell the word hug together. Repeat after me. H H-U-G, hug. Remember, we see the capital H and the lowercase h. Try to use your fingers to trace the letter H, the lowercase h, on your screen. Very good. And now, Mrs. Holmes, with the number of the week.
Hello, Cardinal Cardinals. The number of the week is 18. 10 plus 8 is 18. 18 is the atomic number for the element called argon on the periodic table of elements. Have a great day.
Thank you, Mrs. Holmes, for that wonderful information. And now, Mr. Smith, with the word of the week.
Good morning, Cardinal Cardinals. This is Mr. Smith bringing you the word of the week. And as you know, the word of the week this week is measurement. So let's review. Measurement is a number that shows a size or amount of something. We also talked about measuring in length or height. We talked about capacity, which is how much it can hold. And we talked about weight, of how heavy something is. Well, today we're going to talk about something called the metric system. And you may have heard of some of these words before, or you may not have. But the metric system is a system that's based on the meter, the liter, and gram. Now, a gram is incredibly light. It measures weight. So think of like grains of sand or salt, okay? And meter is measured in length, and liter is capacity, or again, how much something can hold.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for that wonderful information. And now let us review our virtual norms. Remember, turn on your cameras during the instructional day. Enciendan sus cámaras durante las horas de instrucción. Mute your microphone unless your teacher asks you to participate. Debe mantener el micrófono apagado al menos que el maestro les pida participar. Find a pencil and a notebook to take notes. Encuentren un lápiz y un cuaderno para tomar notas. Find a quiet place to learn. Deben encontrar un lugar en silencio para aprender. Have all your books ready so that when your teacher asks you to practice using your books, you will be ready to do your activities. Encuentren todos sus libros de manera que cuando la maestra o el maestro les pida que deben hacer sus ejercicios, ustedes puedan estar listos y puedan hacerlos inmediatamente. Finally, listen attentively and participate in class. Escuchen atentamente y participen en clase. Remember, if you need books or you need technology assistance, you can visit Cardinal Elementary School only on Mondays and Wednesdays from 12:30 to 2:30 p.m. Recuerden, si necesitan libros o asistencia con la tecnología, deben visitar la Escuela Cardinal solamente los lunes y los miércoles de 12:30 a 2:30 de la tarde. You guys are going to have a fantastic day of learning. Do you know why? I know you said it. Yes, yes, yes. You have the best teachers in the world. And today we learned a word. We learned to spell the word hug. So I want all of you to give your wonderful teachers a big, big virtual hug. I will see you tomorrow. Have a fantastic day.